Hi, I'm a bonobo researcher, Takuma San Yokoyama. Today, I'd like to talk about female bonobos' sexual swaying. As you can see in the picture, female bonobos show a characteristic physiological state called sexual swaying. Today, I'd like to talk about what this sexual swaying is for and how it is useful for us.Today's talk is about the female bonobos sexual swaying. As you can see, female bonobos show a characteristic physiological state in which the area around the buttocks swells to a pinkish color. This is called sexual swaying, and female bonobos show pinkly swollen sexual skins when ovulation is approaching and the likelihood of pregnancy is high. Looking at the comments on this YouTube channel, a great many people are surprised to see the pinkly swollen sexual skin of bonobos. In fact, this sexual swelling is a characteristic physiological state rarely seen in other monkeys or animals. This sexual swelling is not only a useful signal for female bonobos to indicate the day of ovulation, but it is also a useful signal for us researchers to use as well. Identification is the first thing we researchers do when we begin to observe bonobos. We give each bonobo a name depending on looking at its facial and physical characteristics. After that, we can record which bonobos show what behaviors they did. However, as you can see, bonobos have very similar faces, and it is very difficult to identify individuals just by looking at their faces until we become familiar with them. Therefore, the female's sexual swaying is used for us to identify individuals. As you can see, each female bonobo has a different shape of sexual swaying. For example, Sarah has a vertical sexual swaying, while Yuki has a craggy sexual swaying. Each bonobo shows a different shape of sexual swaying, which helps us identify bonobo easily.This sexual swaying is not only observed in female bonobos, but also in female chimpanzees, a member of the same pangenus. As well as female bonobos do, female chimpanzees also show these sexual swayings when ovulation is approaching, and the likelihood of pregnancy is high. It's said that the male's observation of these sexual swayings causes mating competition among males and enables the females to mate with a stronger male that wins the competition.Unfortunately, bonobos cannot be seen in the Japanese zoo, but chimpanzees can be seen in the zoo. When you visit a zoo, you may want to pay attention to the female's sexual swaying and observe it. If there is a female with maximum sexual swaying, you may see a restless male chimpanzee. Today, I talked about female bonobos' sexual swaying. I have also explained in detail about this female bonobos' sexual swaying in a previous video.If you are interested in, please watch that video as well. When observing pinkly swollen sexual skin, someone may ask me, doesn't it hurt? And is it disease? This sexual swelling is a very important signal for both female bonobos and us researchers. This is a characteristic physiological state that is rarely seen in other monkeys and apes.